so much, Nicole. And Justin, to the newsroom, a Cobb County High School under a code yellow safety response. This is for the second day in a row, and it comes after a threatening image was airdropped into a classroom. That is a feature on an iPhone. This happening at North Cobb High School. School officials say two students are in custody. However, law enforcement has determined that there was no actual threat. Right now, we are asking school officials whether yesterday and today's incidents are related.